What up, y'all? It's your boy, God there, with another motherfucking reaction. I'm feeling kind of tired today, man, you know? Been up, man, been up. Recording this album and shit, been up. So I'm kind of tired. But today, MGK just dropped a video featuring Trippie Redd called Candy. That's from his new album, Hotel Diablo, which is a good album. Go check that bitch out. All right, let's get it. Also, if you're new here, like, comment, subscribe. You know the dilly, you know the drilly, you know how we get it.
What's wrong with you?
We need this for my mom.
If your mom's sick, then why did you call? What's wrong with you, Goonies?
His mom has a,
Have you guys ever tried to buy drugs before? Both of you suck very much, okay? Why don't you guys go outside and practice what you're gonna say, and then come back and try again? Go! Leave it!
You know I keep that candy, yeah. I need more like Mandy, yeah. Stay up, take Addies, yeah. I'm trying to fix this damage, yeah. You know I keep that candy, yeah. I need more like Mandy, yeah. Stay up, take Addies, yeah. I'm trying to fix this damage, yeah. I'm in my head again. I took more medicine. Ripped up the parts from my heart. Fuck it, I was raised like that. So I guess I never really changed like that. I be taking shots to the brain like that. Blacked out, drunk, and I came like that. Helping me to get through all the pain like that. Yeah, driving through the rain like that. Running from the fame like that. On the fuck page like that. I'ma go insane like.
The kids are actually pretty cool.
You know I keep that candy, yeah. I need more like Mandy, yeah. Stay up, take Addies, yeah. I'm trying to fix this damage, yeah. You know I keep that candy, yeah. I need more like Mandy, yeah. Stay up, take Addies, yeah. I'm trying to fix this damage, yeah. I'm in my head again. I took more medicine. Ripped up the parts from my heart and my chest again.
I'm really fucking with this song. Like, I'm really fucking with it. Cause, like, you know what I'm saying? I'm a victim of that drug shit, man. You know what I'm saying? Used to be on that shit, on some heavy shit. I still smoke weed and everything, but I used to be on lean pills, all that shit, man. And that shit used to be fucking crazy, bro. Like, man, when you really going through some shit, man? That shit helps for a while, but it doesn't really help at the same time. You know what I'm saying? The best way to deal with your pain is to deal with it. Just to deal with it. And find another solution other than drugs. If you're going through addiction or something, man, I really pray. I really hope that you get out of it, man. I really hope that you push through, because, man, doing these drugs, man, ain't really going to do nothing for you.
But this tastes like candy, yeah. Never dance like I'm Billy and Mandy, yeah. I keep the chopper in a fanny, yeah. Make a fuck nigga sleep like a Zanny, yeah. Wanna be chillin' where I'm standing, yeah. Just bought a bit for my granny, yeah. Fuck it all, hit it with a Grammy, yeah. Bitch, I put that on my Mandy, yeah. You know I keep that candy, yeah. I need more like Mandy, yeah. Stay up, take Addies, yeah. I'm trying to fix this damage, yeah. You know I keep that candy, yeah. I need more like Mandy, yeah. Stay up, take Addies, yeah. I'm trying to fix this damage, yeah. I'm in my head again. I took my medicine. Ripped up the parts from my heart and my chest again.
Thank you. This is the, my bad about that. But this is the reason why I fuck with Machine Gun Kelly. Machine Gun Kelly is an artist. And he's very open in his music, and that's why I really fuck with him. He's not afraid to say how he's really feeling and shit, and that's why I really fuck with him. And his bars go fucking crazy. This is the MGK that we needed after the Eminem beef. This is the MGK that we needed. But instead, we got mumble rapper MGK, which is trash. That whole Bench EP was fucking trash. He should at least... This is what he should have done. He should, when the bus is bubbling, he should at least put out, like, if he would have put out Hollywood Whore right after Eminem beef, you know what I'm saying, was bowling and shit, Eminem, you know what I'm saying, his name was bubbling and shit, he should have put out Hollywood Whore. Nigga, he would have fucking been blowing the fuck up on some heavy shit. But, like, I love this song. Like I said, if you're going through addiction or anything, man, the best way to deal with your problems, man, is just go through it and find another healthier solution for it. Cause me, man, I found music and I found rapping to be a healthier solution for me, so I wouldn't off myself. Cause I've been in and out of fucking mental hospitals and all the other shit and fucked up places and everything. You know what I'm saying? Homeless, all that shit. But, like, it's best to really push forward and really focus on something and work at it. But, yeah, peace, love, and we are out.